FDA has found that 1 in 5 milk samples shows traces of the bird flu, but scientists say the risk to the general public is still low and milk on the shelves is safe to drink, and that's because of the pasteurization process. Still, these results indicate the bird flu outbreak in dairy cows is more widespread than previously believed. According to the CDC, only one human case from a person exposed to infected cows has been linked with this outbreak.